My name is Edward Miller. I'm working with the Public Health Clinic. Healthcare is such a diverse topic right now in politics and just in the world in general. So I thought maybe I'd take this public health clinic and I'd learn a lot about what laws are being passed or what's being proposed. When I first thought about joining the clinic, I thought maybe it would be more like medical malpractice and like representing doctors. But what it ended up being more is more towards the public health side, which is passing laws that can help people in Eastern Baltimore that suffer from lead paint poisoning, or passing laws that help people in Western Maryland that suffer from opioid addiction. This has been more about helping individuals that are usually left behind, and I think it's been great because it's opened my eyes to a lot of problems I didn't even know about. So far, my partner Matt Schofield and I have been working mostly on opioid legislation, injury prevention bills, and cannabis bills. So on the opioid legislation side, it's about prevention and education. So opioid addiction has become a huge problem in Maryland specifically, especially with the increase in fentanyl and opioids. So we've been able to identify certain topics in the legislation and help the Maryland General Assembly pass, create, and maybe even push new bills out next year. We got to work specifically with these legislators to solve this problem, and it was one of the first times that we've seen both sides of the aisle focus more on prevention and education and not just criminal law enforcement for just drugs in general. And I thought that was a great turning point in Maryland history, so I was proud to be there for that. I didn't know if I wanted to do private sector law or public sector law, and I would say the clinic didn't resolve that question, but it actually opened up more possibilities that I could end up working at after graduation. And I think that's actually a great thing, because you don't really know what you're going to do in 5 years, so having more options is always better.